was. A man was cast one day, as he was left alone to die. He began to pray, the Holy Ghost fell on him. The Spirit, he came down. He began to write about the things he saw. The Revelator's name was John.
She talked about John.
John the Revelator, he saw Jerusalem coming down.
I say John.
John the Revelator, when he looked around, he saw feet like brass, eyes like fire, heard a weird voice say, come up high.
Talk about John.
John the Revelator, he wrote about the city of God.
While in the Spirit praying, John turned around to see if the voice he had heard was what it seemed to be. Just like a many waters, a great trumpet sound. Well, it said, I am the first.
Come on, talk about John the Revelator. He wrote about the city of God.